This reminds me of our experience getting woken up by an alarm clock like that from a friend. She forgot to turn it off and we were woken up in the middle of the night twice.